The Duchess of Sussex sported an eclectic collection of jewellery when she made her surprise appearance in London yesterday. Mother-to-be Meghan, 37, piled on the bracelets and rings for the outing to the SSE Arena, Wembley, where she delighted fans by joining Prince Harry, 34, on stage after he delivered an empowering speech. From her charity bracelet to the touching wording on her personalized necklace, each piece carried a meaning significant to the Duchess. But the look didn't come cheap, with the total cost coming in at £3,350, and that's without her stunning diamond engagement ring and gold wedding band. The Duchess of Sussex is a fan of wearing several pieces of jewelry at once, bucking the royal trend for keeping accessories to a minimum. She is often seen wearing several rings, including the delicate £33.50, $44. Catbird NYC threadbare ring which she wore on her thumb yesterday. Meghan added two more rings on her other hand, both from London-based ethical jewelry label Pippa Small, one of her go-to accessory designers. The £1,400 rock crystal gold Greek ring and the 18CT £695 Herkimer diamond cup ring caught the light as Meghan joined her husband in the spotlight. The Duchess also chose two bangles from the designer, both of which she wore during her unannounced outing to the British Fashion Awards in London in December last year. The £360 Wajia bangle and the £160 Amin bangle were both handmade in Kabul by artisans trained by the Turquoise Mountain Foundation, which creates jobs for young people who need hope and a sense of purpose in a beautiful country tragically caught up in violence and conflict. Her decision to wear the jewelry was a touching nod to her father-in-law, who founded the non-profit NGO in 2006 with the former president of Afghanistan Hamid Karzai. Another chain-link bracelet was spotted on her wrist and is believed to be the Lauren Ralph Lauren chain-link slider bracelet, although this has not been confirmed. The brand also designed the navy blazer worn by the Duchess yesterday. On her other wrist, Meghan showed further support for the We Day event by choosing the £15, $20. Amazon Minga bracelet, education from the Me Too We gift collection. The proceeds made from bracelet go towards supporting water initiatives. She also sported the Me Too We semi-precious Tama bracelet, Rose Quartz, which supports We charity health initiatives. The final, and arguably most personal, piece of jewelry on show was the £645, $800, gold mummy necklace Meghan wore. The 18CT creation by celebrity favorite designer Jennifer Meyer was first spotted on the royal as she left her New York baby shower last month, prompting speculation that it might have been a gift. The handcrafted necklace was presented to the royal with the British spelling of mummy, a touching nod to the impending arrival of baby Sussex, in her adopted home.